Hello guys, today we're going to show you how to make a chance counter or some chance-based system. Like, for example, a thing that gives you stuff based on chances, rare, common. So, you can put anything you want in it. You don't need to have a local script running it. You can use it for whatever purposes you want. So in here, have this result math.random and make sure to check the rarest one first and leave the most common one for last with an else instead of an else if. You can add as many of them as you want, like ultra rare. So let's test it out. Oh wait, shout out to Dimitris Papadzalakis for subscribing to my channel. If you want to get a shout out, then subscribe to channel. Make sure your subscriptions are public. So let's test it out. Will it run? Yeah, errors. Okay, now when we roll it, it will give us a result. It's now rare. We roll it again, rare, uncommon, common. So, that was pretty much it for this video. You could check more about this math library if you want, but subscribe if you want for more Roblox Studio tutorials, and like, and bye.